More Americans have died from COVID this year than in 2020. Data from Johns Hopkins University shows the US recorded over 385,000 deaths in the past 11 months, just over last year's total tally. After about 2 months of declining infections in the country, cases are rising again ahead of the holiday season. In response, authorities expanded eligibility for vaccine boosters to all adults. On Friday, the U.S. has reported over 47 million total infections, with nearly 60% of its population fully vaccinated.